Job news, and supermarket Sainsbury's has announced around 1,500 jobs will be cut as part of a major plan to reduce costs. The supermarket's trying to save around £1 billion a year over the next 3 years, the chief exec saying he's making difficult but necessary decisions as the company moves into the next phase of its strategy. Jobs at the contact centre in Widnes, in Cheshire, and in-store bakeries will all be affected.